Well, Ocean City was painted purple and black today with the 8th annual Ravens Beach Bash.
This was a scene on Baltimore Avenue this morning. Fans decked out in purple lined the streets as Ravens decorated floats and trucks made their way down the parade path. It's all part of the 3-day Beach Bash event.
Looks like a lot of fun. I see it looks really clear out there, but the question is for me, how long will that last?